Guess what? It's been 10 minutes and it's not working, so great. Now there's nothing you can do because of the problem. And it's been about 2 hours since my last video. And so Safari has been removed from my RAM because I didn't use it and I didn't really have anything to do with it.